first I came to Louisville, some pleasure there to find. There was a maiden there from Lexington, was pleasing to my mind. Her rosy cheeks, her ruby lips, like arrows pierced my breast. And the name she bore was Flora, the lily of the west. I courted lovely Flora, some pleasure there to find. But she turned into another man, which sore distressed my mind. She robbed me of my liberty, deprived me of the rest. Then go, my lovely Flora, the lily of the west. He was down in yonder shady grove with a man of high degree, conversing with my Flora there, seemed so strange to me. The answer that she gave to him, so did my heart oppress. And I was betrayed by Flora, the lily of the west. I stepped up to my rival, my dagger in my hand. By the collar, boldly bade him stand. Being mad to desperation, I pierced him in the breast. It was all for the love of Flora, the lily of the west. I had to stand my trial, and I had to make my plea. They put me in a criminal box, and then commenced on me. Although she stole my life away, deprived me of the rest. Still I love my faithless Flora, the lily.